Can we talk? Eli, I need you right now.
Hey, I didn't hear you come in. How can I help you?
How can you help me?
Well, I didn't mean like that. Is everything okay?
I don't know how to say this, but...
Tell me what. What is it?
I can't believe you wore that on our first date.
You're acting really strange right now.
It's fine. Just forget it.
Forget what? What are you talking about?
Just forget it! It's nothing. Really, I promise. It's nothing at all.
You sure? You're... Feels like you're hiding something from me.
I just wanted to come by and tell you that I love you.
Oh, I love you too.
Did I interrupt your game?
No, I paused it. It's gonna take me all night to beat the end boss, though.
Perfect.
Sorry.
My back hurts.
Your back hurts? Yeah.
Why does your back hurt?
Because I'm carrying the team, dude. Where are you?
Alexei came over.
Ooh, did you guys have a quickie?
Heck no, with how thin these walls and doors are.
Hey, everybody, we're here.
Dude, I'm pretty sure last time I was over there, I heard your neighbors banging.
If they can do it, you can do it.
She's acting weird.
Acting weird how?
She said she loved me or...
had a surprise for me or something.
You still there? You kicked off the game? Can't hear you.
I don't know. I just got a feeling something bad's about to happen.
What do you mean?
So she told you she loves you and as a surprise.
That's what she said.
Anything else?
And she said it was perfect.
Why would she say that?
I don't know.
What are you getting at?
Just seems too good to be true.
Hey, girl. I think I got someone here for you.
Who is it? Is it the food we ordered? Eli,
What's going on? Who's this?
I'm Chad, buddy. Nice to meet you. There's one fine woman you got there. I gotta go.
I don't understand.
What are you doing here? You were supposed to be playing your game.
I wanted
to... Showing up at my house unannounced is super creepy. What do you think you're doing? I need a man, Eli. You're not a man. You will never be a man, and you're never going to be anything that I ever did. You need to just go. I need someone actually with a better job that isn't just going to be gaming for the rest of his life. You need to go. Do yourself a favor and don't come back. We're done!
Yeah. top. Look, I'm just getting his dinner right now, okay? We can... All right, well, let's just wait till I get home, and we can have a conversation. Okay. Hey, don't be rash. Hey, honey, let's just calm down. Let me get home. We'll have dinner, and we can talk about it. No, it's not like that. We can just talk and communicate.
How come you don't ask out that new deli girl? She's hot. You need a rebound. I heard that she moved to that creepy old house.
I don't want to talk about girls right now. Besides, I have the worst luck with girls as it is.
Looks like it's break time. I feel like getting me a deli sandwich.
You know you ain't gonna get no sandwich. You're gonna go talk to that new girl.
Ah! I knew you were interested.
Bro, why don't you just ask her out?
Who says I won't? I can't ask her out. Doesn't mean she'll go out with me. You have the same chances as I do. I'll let you know what we decide to name our kids.
Dude, you're full of it, man.
Thank you for agreeing to help us on such short notice, Omi. It should be pretty simple. The recipes and ingredients are over there. I have to run to the bank and drop off the deposit for our department. It shouldn't take long. Do you have any questions?
Can I get you?
I'll take two sandwiches, please.
Both for you?
No. Why would you ask that?
You look like you like bologna and cheese.
How did you know? So you're new here. I mean, you moved into that creepy old house. Can I get your number? Why would you ask that?
I'll get your sandwiches while they're skedaddle. Hey, cutie. What can I get you?
What did you ask me?
I asked, what can I get you? I'm just gonna put down a bologna sandwich with cheese. Hey, it's on me. But your friend's gonna have to pay for his own.
You don't have to do that.
Well, it's just because I'm new here doesn't mean I'm incapable of paying for your meal. You're just gonna have to take me out tonight. Return the favor.
Tonight?
Oh, meet me at the Mexican restaurant here in town. 8 p.m.
All right.
I'll love you forever. Eli.
I didn't want two sandwiches. I was trying to buy you one. Yo, I'm talking to you.
Jesus, I'm sorry. What were we saying?
Dude, you've got to stop thinking about this breakup with Alexia. She's the one who lied to you and broke your heart.
I wasn't thinking about her, man.
You're lying. Ever since you found out, you've been overthinking the whole situation. You deserve better. So this new deli girl, she's a bit rude.
We're going out tonight. She wants me to meet her at this Mexican restaurant.
See, that's exciting, right? And think about how Alexia's gonna flip when she sees her replacement.
Doesn't this feel too good to be true?
And there's the overthinking. If she didn't like you, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
This doesn't happen out of the blue.
Dude, if she didn't like you, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
We'll be right back.
my job.
Me too, man. Hey, I have a friend up at the college. Yeah? He has a janitorial job. Yeah, I hear they're playing really well up there. Yeah, he can actually get us in.
Hey, I gave you guys a break when I gave you a job. Have a cream pie. Not for you.
Yo, what's up? How'd it go? Did you guys bang?
I think she stood me up.
How long does it take to be considered stood up?
I mean, I was late.
So you're the one who stood her up.
Yeah. I gotta go. The host is right here. I think he wants to tell me something.
Hey, call me back.
Hey, are you Eli?
Yes.
Hey, she's waiting for you just right around the corner over here.
All right.
Can I get you something to drink?
No, I'm good.
These are for you.
You can sit. I haven't been waiting long. Don't worry, Eli. I'm not gonna hurt you. We're not all like that, us girls. It's your ex, isn't it?
How did you...
In my previous job, I was a fortune teller. I know everything.
Then what do I want to eat then?
Ah, I like that. It's easy. You want tacos. The host told me while I was waiting that they're known for their tacos.
You guys look cute together. Is there anything else they can get you besides water?
No.
I'm glad you decided to take me out. Will you walk me home afterward?
Do you live far? I can drive you.
I want you to walk me home like they do in the movies. Eli, it'll be romantic.
I can't.
I'm not gonna hurt you, Eli. I really do like you. Tonight. So glad you showed up. Most men I date seem to disappear after they come in contact with me.
I didn't want to make you feel like I wasn't interested. I was just late.
Are you late because of the names?
Something like that.
You know, seems like you ask a lot of questions that you already know the answers to.
You know, obviously you can read minds.
No. But I do know what I want.
Do you live at the edge of Main Street?
How come you ask?
Well, I'm just wondering because there's a lot of gangs in this part of town and a creepy house.
A creepy house?
Yeah. I can't tell you how creepy it is, because everyone tells a story different. All I know is those same gangs won't even go into it.
Why'd you stop walking?
Because I live here.
Oh. You live here?
So is this the part where I kiss you?
I don't know. Is this the part where you kiss me? Wait. I have a surprise for you. I'll be right back. Don't move. Silly. It's for the flowers.
You didn't have to get me anything in return. I wanted to get you those flowers.
I know. I just wouldn't feel right until I give you something in return.
So is this a surprise?
It's not the surprise. You get the surprise after you take this home and do what it says.
So what is it?
The surprise? You want to know?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
My name is Shavings, and I want to play a game with you. Hide and seek. Hide me anywhere, and count to 20. After you find me, it will be your turn to hide. Place me in a corner, and when I get to 20...
Tricky little booger. One, two, oh, this is so silly. Three, four.
Ready or not, here I come.
I guess it's your turn now. You'll never find me. All right, you little bugger. It's your turn to count. Hello?
Hey, man, you're supposed to call me back.
I didn't forget to
call you back. I've been a little busy.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You were totally banging her, weren't you?
That's why you're whispering.
I'm whispering because of my neighbors.
Dude, please tell me
you're doing something with this chick. If you stay single too long, people are going to
start thinking you're gay or hate females.
You don't have a girlfriend.
Exactly.
People think I'm gay and hate women. The only difference is I don't care. I'm yo-yo.
So you gonna help me out with the camera or what?
I'll call you right back.
Shit that I could be doing right now. Hey, focus. You can't run around with your pants off. You know what?
But I got
go ahead. No, light your fucking cigarette. Get the fuck out of here.
I your have cigarette's broken. Now, why doesn't that matter?
You know what? Get the fuck out of here. Go.
Thank you.
She says no, I'm back in her face like you promised. At least I'm being honest. The longest that I've gone without getting any play. Well, let's see, does that mean like going all the way?
Yeah, I'm gonna need some details.
What's the matter with you? You sound like shit.
You're never gonna believe what just happened.
to you?
You know exactly what happened.
Are you okay?
You tried to kill me.
How come you're yelling at me?
I don't know what I did to deserve this. I took you out. I listened to what you said. And you want me dead?
It's super creepy of you to show up at my house unannounced. You need to leave, Eli.
And don't come back? We're done? That's what I came to tell you.
Somewhere.